My Funny Valentine by Richard Rogers and Lawrence Hart, written in 1937. And it will be included in the musical Babes in the Arms. It was actually most famously sung by Elvin Gerald, Andy Williams, Shirley Bassey, Miles Davis, Nico, and even Chaka Khan. Well, she's not actually a jazz singer, she's a solo R&B singer.
Bye.